Hello, viewers, and welcome back to EYE Divine Cybermancy. My preview monitor is black right now. Okay, there we go. The game was loading. The game is still loading. The maintenance allows you to recover health points when you are really badly wounded. Don't use it if you're only kind of badly wounded. That's poor sportsmanship. Alright. We are going to, we're going to have this dream, I can sense it. We're going to have this dream that we're in a place where everything is really strange. Nothing makes any sense, and everybody speaks in a very strange language. And for some reason, the whole earth shakes when we jump. And then we're going to go through this big green doorway into a place where everything is really strange. And nothing makes any sense, and everybody speaks a weird language, and the whole earth shakes when we jump. I don't know why it needs to... I assume there's a good thematic reason that it loads us into the dream, and then makes us sit through another loading screen just to load us into the place where we're supposed to actually be. But I do find it very annoying. You may have noticed that I am not, like, 100% gung-ho, this is my favorite game ever. I'm trying to stay positive. This is the sound of me trying to stay positive. Confucius is a smart guy, huh? Or rather, Confucius is a smart bunch of quotes attributed to a guy.
Es ist gut, dass Fuski die Erden. Es Fuski.
Spooky. Hold on a second. Alright, never mind. My monitor was showing the game audio coming through a bit louder than usual, but I think it's just that the mentor's voice is real loud. Hey look, an armory. Let's employ this thing. Actually, never mind. I am good on... These are 4 spaces tall, yeah. Is there another gun I could cram into one of my armor-like slots here? Something real sneaky? Nah, it doesn't look like it. What is this? A Kinder grenade. I'm not gonna mess with grenades. Hey, guy. What's up? You don't want to talk to me. Mostly I don't want to talk to my mentor, because I know he's going to say a bunch of cryptic shit. It's going to be both cryptic and boring, which is the worst kind of cryptic. Perfect. Federals spotted us and they are preparing an attack against us. Could they be more competent than we first anticipated? Dude, do you know what the word perfect means? Federals are rats and like every rodent we're going to exterminate them. Hey, listen. Rats are intelligent, empathic creatures. Why don't we just exterminate us? I don't like us at all. It's time to put an end to their good fortune. What do you propose? Well, I mean, I was proposing to kill them. Was that not clear? I have noticed a badly concealed federal communication beacon in cyberspace. I can hack into. Sometimes they put commas where there need to be periods, and that time they put a comma where there was no need for punctuation at all. Yeah, let's go. I want to spread chaos in their ranks. I have increased my level by telling him that I was going to hack a thing. I should just tell him I'm going to hack everything. Alright, can I go through here now? Yeah. Okay. What? First of all, these are super obviously reskinned Half-Life turrets. That is, like, real lazy. Secondly, if he knows he can't do anything, what the hell is he even running outside for? Heavy assault rifle, eh? Alright. The process of dropping things is pretty cumbersome. There's probably a better way to do it. But I want to get rid of this. Because I want this rifle. All right. I'm going to assume that ammo is completely not interchangeable, probably. Huh. For a brief moment there, when our camera changed when the door went down, I thought that rat had killed me. I was gonna reverse my stance on the extermination of rats. Ah, whatever, we got lots of space. This has, like, exactly the same scope. Alright, well, I guess we're going down this street. That is a really dramatic advertisement for that particular gun. Am I supposed to associate the gun with being around attractive women, or, like, what is the... This gun is being marketed exclusively to women? Specifically to women, I should say? Probably not exclusively, they're probably fine with men buying it. These guys must be bad guys, right? Well, that got their attention. There's a dude up here in the overpass. Wait, where'd he go? Sniper Bosco. Oh, hey, guy. What's up? How you doing? I have received an achievement for some reason. Also, of course, many Brozovs. Many Brozovs? Much Brozov? Is it a countdown or a... Oh, God. Let's approach from above. We'll have a little bit of cover from the railing. Alright. Easy. Oh shit. Alright. Whoa. They have cover piercing rounds, apparently. That's good to know. That's good to know. I was killed by a special force. Okay, new plan for dealing with these guys. Instead of engaging them in a long-range sniper duel where they can take advantage of their cover-penetrating rounds, I think we just want to get up on them. Okay, I got stuck on that car. He's up there, right? Alright, we should be able to... These guys are tough. Alright, you wanna play rough? Well, that was ineffective. Oh no! I don't remember how to do the maintenance! Must not bleed to death. Okay. Everything's fine. There's no bullets in this gun. Other than that, everything's fine. Oh, grenade. Oh, grenade. Okay. Alright, let's take a moment. Do an inventory. And a heavy rifle. No bullets. And a pretty decent shotgun. That apparently can just gib people. Sniper... Crap, crap, crap. Okay. I need to... close the distance on that guy. Serpentine, serpentine! Oh. That was a grenade. I only have 3 resurrectors left. Well. Go, 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 go. Nope. Got stuck on the garbage. Everybody just leave me alone. I should have just held on to my, should have just held on to the rifle I was already carrying. Alright, let's, Man, I need to sneak up on some guys and steal their guns. Alright. That's not what I wanted. Apparently there's a hotkey for maintenance, though. Ugh. About that, had a little sneeze there. Okay, alright, everything's fine. Definitely everything is fine and nobody should panic. Just gonna drop this rifle real quick, get away from this car that I think is about to explode. Alright, what do you got? Ah! Because I just picked up a clip and put it into the slot I was going to use for that rifle. Shit. Crouch button thing. Wow, I am stuck on some kind of geometry. Scarab guy. I really need to pick up... Oh, that's not what I wanted. You know, it's not a terrible weapon. Alright. Let's get rid of this. I don't want to carry this. I need to grab that rotten mound that's out in the street. I still have plenty of bullets for it. Ah! Alright. So this is going well. I have to say, you know, it was a reasonable light level in here. Okay, now I have a functional assault rifle. Alright, okay, I feel like I can fight back. I need to get more resurrectors somehow. It was a reasonable light level in here when I started recording, and then, I don't know what happened. The sun came out, and then somebody put a big magnifying glass just outside my window, something. All of a sudden, it got super bright in here, and, the screen is now backlit by a horrifying amount of light. It's actually making it kind of difficult to see. Alright, are we quiet over here now? Is everything cool? Can I hack for a moment without getting shot in the face? Alright. So let's get this transcom. Let's do it. It actually has a lot of cyber HP and a lot of defense. Maybe I should... Alright, we'll do a couple scans. That'll lower its defense. Oh wow, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh dear. Oh dear, I've been hacked. Okay. I can hack me. Possess. Is this the way I'm supposed to do this? Skin. Okay, there we go. Okay, so wait. Hold on a second. Yeah, that's not what I wanted at all. Alright, let's do this. Your adversary derivates his energy. That's not... That's not meaningful. Just derivate by itself. Alright, okay, I am unhacked now. Good. Can I still get... Alright, let's, I can try hacking the transcom again. Want to hack. Alright, so hold on. This would decrease its attack. This decreases its defense. This increases my defense. And this increases my attack, but decreases my defense. So I should start by masking? Yeah, let's do this. We're gonna nuke his attack. And if he wants to get his attack back, he has to lower his defense by using overflow. Okay. This feels very silly to me. Also, you know, it says he has zero defense, but when I attack him, it's doing like 6 damage. Because my attack's all fucked up. Oh, okay, because he's red. This is, not interesting. Holy crap, this part of the game is bad. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more go here. Okay, so he... there's a lot of gunfire everywhere, but fortunately, hopefully the other EYE agents are distracting the feds. Alright. So, I want to lower his attack. I want to stop him from lowering my attack a lot. So if I attack him a bunch right now, he should be... Oh wait, there's no reason to do that. Let's do this. Then overflow. Then mask. Then overflow. Then mask. Then attack. This is dumb. Alright, overflow, mask, attack. Seems to do a pretty good job. I need to scan him. I need to remove his defenses. He's just, like, pounding his defenses. I can't do any damage. Alright, so we scan him to lower his defense. I have a lot of attack right now. Okay, we got there. I did it. I did the thing. So now... Objective. Yes. Yeah, the fact that it's like pseudo turn-based but actually real-time means that the computer can do a ton of different things that you have to respond to in a ton of different ways. Uh-oh. Where the hell are all these guys even coming from? It keeps telling me I've killed a captain. Is that hard? Am I supposed to be proud of that? Doesn't seem to be very difficult. I mean, I guess it's hard if you don't have ammo. Nope, not interested. Later. Alright, so we did gain a level. We should probably, we gained a level way back at the beginning of this segment. Probably a stat point or two ought to be spent. Hunter is just like, he's like Snow White. He's just attracting all these woodland creatures. Alright, what? We want... Time has come to accomplish what we came here for. What? Yeah, what is that? A double-crossing member of EYE has stolen the cyberbrain of one of our heads of the Secreta and stuff. He's gonna sell it. It's bad. I thought our security was infallible. Well, that seems unlikely, doesn't it? No questions. You don't get to understand what's happening. Go, do a thing. All right, fine. And make no waves this time. Waves? Yeah, you illuminate me forever. I would like to suggest an alternative to me remaining hidden, which is me being in the open shooting all the feds. I love this. An alternative? That's an interrobang. This guy is, like, blown away. An alternative? Yeah, I received a tip saying that Chung would be in town with his gang. What's that? Sure. It's a risky idea, but I know how to deal with this guy. That's this sought-after balance that makes me want to use Chung for our purposes. What is that even? I'm saying it, but I don't know what it means. He doesn't know what it means either. Ha 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 ha. This dialogue was written by a crazy person who'd never spoken English before. Alright, let's... Hold on. Wait a second. Hey, Armory. How am I doing on ammo? What is this? So these things are the Rotten Mount clips. I'm doing okay on ammo. I could be doing okayer. Let's grab some more, I've been running around in light ammo, or light armor, because, movement speed? I don't know, maybe I should, swap that up. Well, I have very little ammo for my shotgun. We don't usually use the shotgun, but let's go ahead and carry ammo. I'm going to look up how to get more Resurrectors, and this time I mean it. I'm actually going to look a thing up. Because that seems really important. Wait, I'm supposed to be staying under the radar. Let's not assassinate that guy. Except that I have to go, like... Yeah. I'm under the radar! Can I get in here? That is a sign up there with the McDonald's logo saying McHack. What? Oh, alcove shield me. Okay. Anything cool out here? Not really. More bullets. Sure. I wonder if that McHack thing is a clue. Let's see if there's anything cool to hack right here. A bank dispenser. Oh man, there's like an ATM around here. Where is it? Hacking it won't do me much good if I don't, if I can't actually get the money out of it. Okay, this is it. The Brusov Bank. Isn't that just like a sign that says money bank? Alright, we're gonna try this. We're hacking this ATM. We're gonna get rich, boys. Oh hey, that's a federal cop. I keep hitting escape to close the menu and it doesn't do that. And I don't know why. Sure, seems like it oughta. I mean, let's take bullets, right? Alright. My legs are okay. Good. That's good. Were they broken? I actually don't know. Bank dispenser. It has lots of stats. Let's... So do I steal from it, or do I hack it? And all right, let's try hacking it. So it has a lot of defense. We're going to scan it. Oh, okay, it's scanning me back. Mask. It's overflowing to boost its attack. So if you just keep messing with its stats, it seems like it is reticent to actually attack you while its stats are bad. Alright. Let's get him. Awesome. I stole Brosov's. So we gotta figure out a way up there. I assume around this side of the building there'll be a door or something. An elevator, big staircase, something. Am I imagining things? Did I not see a guy over there? Okay, here we go. I don't actually even know exactly what my plan is here. Okay. I don't know why I assumed the door would have to be on this side. Alright, nobody shoot. We're all friends here. Boobicon. Hey, fries. I can't even eat the fries for health? What kind of video game is this? Alright. Hey guy, let's have a talk, huh? We're not making any trouble. Just want a favor. Why would you do such a thing? Because you want to be rich. Oh, I can threaten him. Let's say because you wouldn't want me as an enemy. I'm gonna threaten him and he's gonna kill me. That's right, I am threatening you. Lower your voice, cretin. This guy's a cretin. You know, he does kind of... Smart people don't make this hair decision. Think of all the advantages you would gain by helping us. Oh yeah, you'd be thankful. I have a lot of trouble believing that horse shit. Okay, let's negotiate. So we have blockades, we're preventing this guy from, I don't know, selling drugs or... Oh, selling sex slaves! Huh. Well. You know, I was willing to make a deal, now that I know what's on the table, I'll see what I can do, but for now you're going to need to help me, and I'm not gonna help him. I'm totally turning on him. Should I blow something up again? Or maybe you want some gold leafs? The fuck are you talking about? Yeah, kill one of our men and his buddies too. Okay, well that was easy. Okay, all right. Is that the sound of my footsteps in here? What the hell? So are we... Okay, yeah, you're right. Talking to you twice is a thing that only someone who's married to you would do. I guess we're good? Maybe? I don't know. I'm definitely not helping that guy with his sex slave problem. But, he doesn't need to know that right now. So, I guess let's try to find our way over to this marker. I'm curious what's going on over here. Right in the dick. I was kind of hoping he would have dropped a sniper rifle. Does not seem to be the case. I don't have enough slots for this. You know, these look a lot like the dudes from Killzone, don't they? Is that just me? Am I the only person thinking that? You know, thanks, game. The attack felt pretty good while I was doing it. Ooh. Damn, failed attack. Alright, well. Well. I'm not real happy about that. I got dead with no resurrectors, and now I'm in my crazy dream, and here's some dude with a hat. What's up, mysterious? You know, in a lot of games, I would think that what they meant here is that this is a mysterious man, but in this game, I can totally believe that this guy's name is supposed to be mysterious. Yes, I am still dreaming. Sorry, who are you? My identity is not important. Well, obviously I disagree. I asked who you are. Stop doing that. What are you doing? Are you having a seizure right now? What you just experienced was not real. You only dreamed a glimpse of the future and the manner in which you are destined to fail. When you pass beyond this door, you will awaken once more, though in order to succeed, hold fast in your memory the premonition you have received. Okay, so this is the way the game tries to excuse the gaminess of it all, the fact that I can die and still continue. My mentor's body is not here in this version of the dream. I wonder if that means anything. Okay, so wait, where am I mission-wise? Do I have to do the whole New Eden thing over again? Okay, just this part. Well, this seems like a natural stopping point, so I hope you've been enjoying EYE Divine Cybermancy as much as or more than I have. Come back next time when I guess we try to do that thing again, but this time we don't get horribly murdered.